The video is on DAILYMOTION, so you'll have to click the link in the description to watch the video.